What is true freedom and what does it feel like? Well, it feels like the big exhale. It feels like the great relax. It feels like letting yourself let go to the oneness of being divine, to the truth of who you truly are. It feels like you don't need to do anything to be any better, to get any more, to prove who you are. It's the essence of awakening to who you truly are. What is true freedom and what does it feel like? It feels like you finally came home. It feels like you're remembering who you are, that you've remembered who you are, and that there's nowhere else to go. When that happens, you'll still show up to life being someone who brings this essence of joy and peace and deep relaxation, compassion, awareness, and presence. It feels as though there's nowhere to go because the future isn't going to be any better than this moment now. This moment holds so much that it's unpacking it is takes a divine perception, takes the vastness of the divine. The past is over. It only brought you up to this moment. And whatever happened is beautiful and perfect because it's still the goodness comes with you. And the centeredness and capacity to be where you are now truly feels like an exhale. It feels like an exhale, and that moving forward, you know that it's only going to be more of the same. Peace, joy, love, connectivity, opportunity for expansion into more peace, joy, love, connectivity, calling others into the experience with you. It feels like a party that never ends. It feels like there's always enough to do here and that you're enough to do it, that you don't have to try. You already show up with everything you need to any situation when you surrender and relax and let the divinity of you come forward and lead the way. It feels like the light came on in the darkness, that you can see clearly where before you were confused. It feels like clarity. It feels like you let go of the burdens. You let go of a big backpack of rocks that you were carrying around with you because you felt guilty or you felt that you weren't enough. You let it go and you realize that the more you relax into the divine, the more you receive what you need now in this moment, in any moment, and in every moment, and that you receive it in order to give it. So you're never full of burdens again. You have everything you need in order to give. You receive, give. And it feels so perfect in that you know that any place you are, wherever you are, however you are, you've been divinely placed. So you don't second guess your worth. You don't second guess your purpose. You just let yourself show up fully and you say, how do I help? And it isn't coming from a place of you get better if you help or you're more or you're a better person if you help. It's just that that's all there is left to do because you know you have everything you've ever needed or ever wanted. Your misperception is that you were separate from that, but now you're aligned with who you truly are and you have everything you need in order to give to receive. This is mastery when you show up at this point when true freedom dawns for you. You are a miracle master. And then what that means is that you then now will give in order to receive. So anything that's worthwhile, you have to give. You have peace to give. And when you give peace, you'll get more of it. And you'll give it away just to receive it yourself. You'll have joy. You'll have creativity. You'll have all the aspects and qualities of the divine. They are yours. They are yours now, but you might be refusing them. So as we talked about in tonight's Miracle Meeting Plays, this is the decision that you must make. You have to decide for your divinity, and it's already been there. You might have been unconscious to it, but when you begin to live from this place, that and only that is true freedom.